In this video, I'll talk about the future iOS 5 jailbreak. The iOS 5 update will only be available to update the current iDevices such as the iPhone 4, iPhone 3GS, iPad 1 and 2, iPod Touch 4th generation, and maybe even the iPod Touch 3rd generation. Right when the iOS comes out, the iPhone 4, 3GS, iPod Touch 4 and 3rd generation, along with the iPad 1, will already be able to be jailbroken. They have a permanent hardware exploit, also called the LimeRain boot ROM exploit. This exploit cannot be fixed with a software update. So after iOS 5 is released, it will only take a short time to set the jailbreak up for those devices. However, the iPad 2 isn't jailbreakable in iOS 4 and will probably remain that way in iOS 5 for some time. And for the next generation iPhone, the jailbreak will also probably take some time before the nut is cracked in the iOS 5 jailbreak process. I hope you enjoyed this video of iOS 5 jailbreak information. Make sure to subscribe for tutorials on how to jailbreak iOS 5 right when the jailbreak comes out. Plus for more jailbreak updates.